Hello everyone, my name is Pooja Kadam and I am working as Assistant Professor in Vidyavardhini College of Engineering, Vasai. Today I will be showing you how to access the course on Moodle website. Now I have already created my Moodle website on genomeo.com. So the link is as follows, poojakadam.genomeo.com. Once you go to this link, you will see this kind of page. You just scroll down. You can see several available courses in my Moodle website. These courses are made by me. Okay, this arrow indicates self-enrollment. That is, these courses are enabled for self-enrollment. You can enroll yourself directly to this course and can view and do the activities. Now, first of all, I need to log in to this page. So, go to login. If previously you have viewed my Moodle website, you have your username and password. If this is your first time to my Moodle website, go to create new account. Now here you need to add username and some password to it, and also you need to add your email ID. And then go to create my new account. Once you do this, you will get a confirmation email on your registered email ID. Go to that confirmation link and then it directs you to my courses. So you can directly enroll yourself to the courses which are enabled for self-enrollment. Now since I am the admin of my own Moodle website, I log in with my username and password. Okay, once you log in to my Moodle site, you will see the available courses. So I'll go to this open educational resource, water treatment plant. Okay, under this open educational resource, water treatment plant course, you have several activities you can see here. There are lecture presentations, which consist of two videos. There are LXT resources, two PDF files. There is a quiz, discussion forum, and feedback survey. So we'll go through it one by one. Okay, lecture presentations. This topic of water treatment plant is divided into two parts, that is water treatment plant part 1 and water treatment plant part 1. What you need to is just click on this play video button. Once you click on this, the video gets started. Similarly for this video also, both the videos are of 15-15 minutes. After you have watched this video which explains you the basic concepts of water treatment plant, you can then go to this LXT resources. One of the LXT resources is on case study on Tarapur water treatment plant and one is on design of water treatment plant units, that is the basic design steps. What you need to do is just click on the specific required LXT resource. It will directly open the required PDF file. You can even download this PDF file. All these files are licensed under Creative Commons. I'll go back. So this is how you can view the LXT resources also. So once you are done with the videos, you go to this LXT resources and read them. After all this, what you need to do is go on quiz on water treatment. Okay. Since quiz was previously attempted by someone, so you can go to continue with the last attempt and complete the quiz. This is an MCQ question which consists of 1 mark for each question and total you have 20 questions, that is 20 marks. Next page. You have all the MCQs here. So these are the other 6, 8, 9, 10 questions. And similarly, you have more 10 questions. Select your options, all the 20 questions you have to attempt, and then submit it. Once you submit it, you will get the grade, that is the marks out of 20, and you will also get the feedback for the right answer as well as for the wrong answer. I will go back. And this specific summary will show me the preview. If you would have completed the course, it would have given me the score here. Since this is still going on in progress, and that is why it is showing the status as in progress. If it would have been first time who is being attempting the quiz, here you get the option as attempt quiz or re-attempt quiz. So you can click on it. After you have completed with the quiz, you can go to the discussion forum for learners. I have already mentioned one of the operation and maintenance problems in water treatment plant unit as the focus question. So on this focus question, you need to discuss with your colleagues or students or other learners. So go to this discussion forum. You already have a focus question, that is, what are the operation and maintenance problems in water treatment plant. Go to the add a new discussion topic. Write down your subject and whatever discussion or message you want to give, or if you want to attach some proof or some safe files related to your discussion, and post to forum. This way even others will post their discussion on this forum, which you can view and reply. I'll go back. After you are done with this discussion, then you have finally a feedback survey related to this course. Go to this feedback survey. There are 5 simple questions on this feedback survey and several options. I'll show you. See, once I clicked on answer the questions, you have 5 different questions which have options. And there is the last thing, that is there any suggestion and comments to this course? So you can type your suggestions or comments and say submit your answer. So this is a feedback survey for this course. So this is how the whole course looks like this. After this feedback survey, I am even going to add this specific video which I am recording now as a guide to Moodle course. So a new learner can go through this video and can learn how to access this Moodle course on my Moodle website. Thank you.